The second launch attempt for Crew-6 astronauts was a successful takeoff on board SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. After about 24 hours in orbit, they finally docked to the International Space Station. For the next 6 months, they will perform cutting-edge research, such as using microfluidic tissue chips that mimic human heart and brain.